So here we have Saturn to the right hand side, and we have Venus, and here we have the new moon, and just above the moon, quite high above the moon, is Jupiter. Aquí okay, tenemos Saturno para la derecha. Venus ahí justo en medio, y la luna nueva, y encima de la luna tenemos Júpiter, que iremos luego. Let's go down to these two first. Saturn's now coming down. Saturno ya viene para abajo. Still have the Saturn and Venus together though. Todavía lo tenemos juntito. Let's go to Saturn. This is full zoom to our tope. See, when it starts coming down the horizon, it's not as clear. Cuando va bajando no está tan claro. Watch it again. Let's go to Venus. No, Venus. Full zoom. It's our top. No ve como brillo. Really bright. I'll watch it again. Checking full zoom. That's Venus. Venus. There's the moon. Vamos a la luna. You can see the whole thing, it's a ver entero. Now we'll get even closer. Ahora acercamos un poquito más. And then after this, we'll have a look at Jupiter. Luego esto miraremos a Júpiter. And then I just need to try and take some pictures of Jupiter and the moon. And that'll be it. Luego tengo que hacer una foto de Júpiter, la luna. Y ya está. Ya tomé foto de Saturno con Venus junto. I've already taken a picture of Venus with Saturn. Still writing. Not quite frozen. Let's go to Jupiter. I'm gonna hope it. It's just dropping it to show you where we're filming. Quería bajarlo para enseñarte donde estamos grabando. And there we have Jupiter. Aquí tenemos Júpiter. We'll zoom in a bit more now. There we have the four moons. You can see the bands. Watch it again. Sorry about that. Just wanted to bring it more to the middle. Voy a traer los mapas al medio, pero mira, más o menos. So that was Jupiter and its moons. So Saturn, Venus, moon, sorry, and Jupiter. And I'm going to leave it here. Peace, love and light.